A number of brushed and brushless motors have pinion gears without a set screw, and if you try to take these off or force them on, you'll break the motor. And so the way to get them off or put them on is to heat them with a torch, and I use a torch for lighting a barbecue grill. That makes the pinion gear expand, and then you can either flip it off or to put it on. You gently put it on, heat it up, and then tap it on the rest of the way with a hammer.